Xiaomi has modified the Indian variant of Redmi 7 as per consumer interest. The Redmi 7 Indian variant comes with a much upgraded camera set when compared to the Chinese variant of the phone. Let's take a quick look at everything Redmi 7 offers the consumers. Redmi 7 is now officially in India. This is the success to the Redmi 6A that was launched in India last year. Overall, the Redmi 7A is much upgraded version to the Redmi 6A. In Redmi 7A comes in India for starting retail price at 5,999. But if you will buy Redmi 7A in July, you can get the phone for lower price of 5,799. There are also lots of good things about Redmi 7A. The phones comes in their three beautiful color: blue, gold, black. Xiaomi claims that Redmi 7A comes with a solid places free body. Xiaomi has modified the Indian variant of Redmi 7 as per consumer interest. The Redmi 7 Indian variant came with a much upgraded camera set as on the back when compared to the Chinese variant of the phone. Let's take a quick look everything Redmi 7 offers consumer as far as space are consumed. Display. The phone comes with 5.45 inches screen HD full screen display that offers 18:9 aspect ratio. The Redmi 7A is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 439 octa-core processor, clocked at 2.0 GHz RAM, 2 GB storage, 16 GB and 32 GB. On the front, the phone includes a 5 megapixel selfie shooter that comes paired with AL portrait mode. On the back panel, the phone includes a single camera, but that's better than two camera. The phone includes a 12 megapixel Sony IMX486 camera sensor with PDAF battery. The Redmi 7A is backed by a massive 4000 mAh battery software. The Redmi 7A runs on Android 9 Pie with MIUI on the top. Redmi 7A is the first Redmi A series phone to come with octa-core processor. The Redmi 7A is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 439 octa-core clock at 2.0 GHz paired with 2 GB RAM and 32 GB internal storage. The Indian brand of Redmi 7A is different from Chinese brand when it's come camera setup. The Indian model of phones offer 12 megapixel Sony IMX486 camera sensor that was also seen on the MIUI A2. So expect to capture great picture with the Redmi 7A. Redmi 7A comes with massive battery setup. Instantly, the battery on the Redmi 7A is smaller to battery setup of the Redmi Note 7 series. The phone comes packed with 4000 mAh battery. The phone supports MIUI micro USB port. Xiaomi claims that Redmi 7A offers up to 17 days stand time, up to 17 hours of HD video playback, up to 30 hours 4G VoLTE calls. Redmi 7A comes with a solid free body. This means Redmi 7A will be able to survive if water mistakenly drops on it. However, it should be noted that phone is not water resistant. The Redmi 7A comes with 2 years of warranty. This is the first Xiaomi phone which comes 2 year warranty. The Redmi 7A comes with designated micro solid, that means expanded storage. The phone's further 32 GB via extended micro SD card at the launch. Xiaomi also confirmed that Redmi 7A will soon get AL since detection features via an OTA update. The Redmi 7A comes with AL face unlock. For the first time, Xiaomi phone FM antenna fitted the phone. Xiaomi Redmi 7A in and price and availability. The Redmi 7A comes with 2 RAM and storage variants in India. The base model includes 2GB RAM and 16GB storage, and it came for a retail price of 5,999. The second model Redmi 7 includes 2GB RAM, 32GB RAM storage, and this version comes with 6,199. Notably, to celebrate Xiaomi 50th anniversary in India, company will be selling 2GB RAM, 16GB storage model of the Redmi 7A for 5,799 in month of July. This month, the Redmi 7A 2GB RAM and model will be available for 5,999 will be available in July. In India, the Redmi comes with 3 variants including matte, blue, gold and black. The phones will go on the first time in July, 11 July, MI.com, Flipkart, MI, home stores. Xiaomi confirmed that Redmi 7 will be later available on the retail partner stores across the country. Why do I, baby, why do I love the touch but never love the feeling?